Wow, toasty.
It is real. The red wine here. Behind the circle mark on the gravel, please, ladies and gentlemen, okay? This is where we're going to do the first demonstration of the total of three. We're going to do to test the volcano temperature to all of you. Remember, this volcano registers 600 degrees temperature, 12 meters on the ground. And there are many different hot spots, which means different areas where we've got cracks or fissures from underground all the way up to the very top. This is one of them where the gentleman is. The gentleman now is going to pick up the volcanic gravel he's got there, and he's going to give it to you. And believe me, it'll be very cool. I recommend you to use both hands. As he gives you the gravel, pass it quick between your hands. Those of you who can see your phone, you can put it in your... Ms. Jens. 250 grados de 300 grados de temperatura, 250 degrees up to 300 degrees. Entre esas rocas, between those rocks down there, okay? Lo que vamos a hacer ahora, what we're going to do now is... Planta seca. Hoy no sé si tanto, I'm not sure if today is that very dry plant today. ¿Eh? Entre las rocas, between the rocks. Al contacto con la roca, con esa temperatura, in contact with the rock, at such a temperature. Vamos a ver qué pasa, we see what happens. Primero para enfriar el tubo, first of all, to cool down the pot temperature. Veremos el agua salir from our pot. We see the water coming out as steam. Ahora el momento de cerrar el agua, en el momento de throw the rest of the water, 2 segundos, 2 seconds, fuerte explosión, powerful explosion, por presión, because of pressure, la columna de vapor, the steam column, in case...
Food literally being cooked on top of the volcano. That's amazing. The heat.